just got to the airport. Today is such an exciting day. It is 4:25 a.m. Yep, I slept for like 2 hours. There's Teddy. Aww. He has so much energy, like how. Today's the day. Going to Cancun. Woohoo!
Yay!
Yay!
14 degrees here in Albany.
So cold. Just got to my hotel room and I'm literally gonna cry. I'm not kidding. I'm actually gonna start crying like vlogging right now because this is like insane. It doesn't feel like real life. And I immediately came into my hotel room and started like screaming and like talking to myself because I was so excited and I just don't have anyone to share the excitement with yet because it's really weird that I'm like alone in this hotel room. But if you saw a bunch of clips just now in the vlog, I didn't feel comfortable talking. Just vlogging when you're by yourself is a lot harder. Sleeping like 3 hours last night and the really long plane rides, which honestly felt shorter than how long they actually were, so they weren't really even that bad. It is so worth it. Like, this doesn't feel real. Like, I feel like I don't deserve this. Like, why am I even here? I walked into my room and I was like, oh my gosh, like, guys, I need to show you my room. You're gonna die. I need to put, you know, I'm gonna put on a bathing suit right now. And look at this tank top I got 2 days ago at Pink because I went shopping there. Because I was like, you know, I feel like since I'm going to Cancun with them, I should just like buy some new stuff for the trip. This is literally one of my favorite colors ever. This like light blue. And it says snooze on repeat, which is literally me. So here's my front door. And you walk in. Wait, what's over here? I don't even know. I didn't check. That's so nice. I will be using more blankets. Oh, it's one of those really soft ones. I'm like easily amused, but I get cold so easily, so I'm gonna be using that. Oh, that's scandalous. You can see my butt in the back. Enough of me talking. Here's the bathroom. And I like how like the tile on the floor goes all the way up on the walls. I think that's cool. Oh, there must be like food and stuff. Please let me know how I'm gonna make use of this massive like king size bed. Like, this is literally huge, but I'm not complaining. I have this whole little sitting area. I literally just FaceTimed my dad and I'm like, there's so much room for friends. I wish I had some friends. Like, we could fit like 8 people in here. I just have this little couch, some tables, and this is by far the best. I'm staying at the Grand Fiesta Americana Coral Beach Cancun Hotel. So that's the name in case you're wondering. Let's go on out onto the little balcony. Oh, it's so warm out. My future is right down there all afternoon. I'm just gonna lay in the sun and take it all in. Seriously, Victoria's Secret Pink, if you're watching this, thank you so much. Like, I can't tell you enough. I feel like I'm dreaming. I'm literally being so annoying, but I'm just like freaking out. I guess this would be a good time to thank all of you that watch me and have been supporting me for so long, because without each and every one of you, this wouldn't be possible. So not to get too like mushy-gushy, but seriously, thank you guys so much for supporting me and watching my videos. Like, I love you more than anything. You don't even know. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the rest of this vlog. I'll try to make it cool and get some cool shots of the water. Cancun is by far my favorite place like on planet Earth that I've ever been to, by the way, if you didn't know that, because I've been 2 times before. So when I found out that like Pink's spring break party was in Cancun and they were like considering bringing me, I literally lost it. And then when they told me that they picked me, I literally was like freaking out. I think I said this in a video before, but I literally was running laps in my suite, like bouncing off the walls. Guys, look, no one's here to stop me. Yeah. Spring break, woo! I am way too hyper for being alone. This is embarrassing. Going to the beach, yeah. Guys, seriously, what? Look at this. This is the first look. Let's see if it's cold. Oh my gosh, no, it's so warm. I can't believe I'm here. Hi, seagulls. Guys, this resort or hotel or whatever it's called has 5 restaurants, they're telling me. Like, what? And there's like all these like swim up pool bars that you can get like drinks and fries and stuff like that. Perks of having a lifeproof case, everyone. Not gonna break it. And I can vlog in the water. So normally I talk to you guys like you're my best friends anyway, but on this trip, you are, because I'm alone until Shelby comes. Shelby's coming later. Hopefully she likes me. I'm crossing my fingers. I'm kind of weird. But literally, you guys are like keeping me sane on this trip because you're the people I get to talk to. And the people that I harass that work at the hotel. I'm like, love me. Like the guy that like checked me in, we were like talking forever because I was just like making conversation because I like making friends and not being alone. This is so unattractive. I'm just like covered in sunscreen against my better judgment. Me and Taylor hate sunscreen, but I know I would get burnt to a crisp, so I'm wearing sunscreen. Okay, do you guys wanna try to go underwater together for the first time? Spring break 2K17. I haven't gone under yet. You probably won't be able to see me though, because it'll be cloudy. Wait, this is the first time my phone's going underwater too in the life-proof case. Like I know it's life-proof, but like it's still kind of unnerving, you know? Is that a word? I don't know. This is so funny that I get to vlog in the ocean right now. Like, how odd. Okay, it's seriously really deep right now because I'm 5'9 and I'm on my tippy toes. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Is it still working? Oh, gross. I forgot it was salt water. I can't see. Oh, God. Good try, Gretchen.
Probably can't even see Lucy because, yeah. Oh, there she is. Say hi.
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 It is a present for my parents.
Oh, I miss you.
I got a bunch of albums.
Yay. We switched today to a plan that's unlimited data, so I can use my phone as much as I want in Mexico. How great is that?
We did it.
Yeah, we both have unlimited data now, Lucy. So use Snapchat and Instagram and YouTube and Netflix as much as you want. And we have 10 gigabytes of personal hotspot, so I can use that to upload my videos like I was already doing, because it uploads them really quick, even though it uses all your data, but it doesn't matter because we have unlimited now.
Yay.
Woohoo!
So I just had lunch at that bar over there. Whoa, what is my hair doing? I really hope it wasn't like that. I met a subscriber and she was so cute. My hair probably looks just like that in the picture. Good, Gretchen. Yeah, I just had lunch over back. Can you see it? Yeah, back there at the bar. I got a little salad. I'm still kind of hungry. I wish I got french fries. But I'm literally trying to look skinny in a bathing suit, you feel? Oh yeah, I got a pina colada. That was really good. And now it's got a little cloudy. So I figured it would be a good time to start reading, because my New Year's resolution, I say this in every video, was to read more, and I still haven't read a single thing. So we're gonna read The Help. At first, like actually in South Carolina, I brought the notebook and I never started reading it, and then I decided I don't wanna read that because it's gonna make me sad, because the movie makes me cry more than anything in the whole world. So we're gonna read The Help, but that's kind of sad too. I cried in that movie also. But you know, I cry in every movie, I'm a baby. I'm surprised I didn't start crying in the beginning of this vlog when I was vlogging in the room, because I feel so lucky and grateful. Like, just look at this, guys. I'm gonna look back at this when I'm in Boston in like 3 days and crying because of all the snow and the cold. So I'm really just trying to take it all in. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
I made a friend. Yay. I'm not lonely. I think I even told them earlier. I was like, literally, I wish I had someone to like share this experience with. So I found Anna. Yay.
Hi.
Do you want to like say hi to anyone of your friends?
Let's say hi to Kate and I don't really know.
We've been having a chill, relaxing day. I still look naked, literally. For me, for the past like week in all my vlogs, I keep wearing strapless stuff and I look so naked, but like I'm really not naked.
Yeah, I wore a swimsuit. I didn't wear sunscreen, and I wore a swimsuit that was like cross, and I have like tan lines.
Yeah,
and, like,
I bet. Oh my gosh, we're both gonna be burnt after today. We figured out. It's just gonna happen. Literally, Anna's the cutest. That was so fun. She's from Minnesota, which is like crazy. Like, that's so far from being like upstate New York, you know what I mean? But she was like so sweet. We literally just hung out forever and like went swimming in the ocean for a while, and we're just talking and getting to know each other. And then she was showing me this infinity pool, which is like so cool. So that was so fun getting to hang out with her, and hopefully I get to see her like tomorrow and Wednesday before we leave, because she's like the cutest. And I feel so lucky that I get to like have you guys. Like I was saying earlier, I'm so thankful for you, but like literally in this situation, you know what I mean? Because like I'm here by myself until Shelby gets here. Like in situations like that, like I'm literally alone and have no friends, and like I just had someone to hang out with for like a couple hours. Like, you know, that's so fun. I feel like it's so special. Wow, I love you guys. Anyway, today's so fun. I need to like get out of the sun because I'm probably getting so burnt. I've been in the sun like all day. I'm gonna shower. You know what? No, first I'm gonna make myself go to the gym. I slept for like 3 hours, but I'm literally making myself go to the gym because I'll like feel
feel better if I do. I'll just go for like a little while and then I'll shower and get ready, and then maybe Shelby will want to get dinner with me because it would be fun to not eat alone.
I love going up the elevator and just seeing the view change. How cool. 11th floor, here we are. La 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 la. Literally, I have to put on my gym clothes and go to the gym right now or else I'll make an excuse and then I won't. I just got changed super quick and I put on like a Lululemon tank top, but then I was like, I already got this all gross during the day. See, it's still wet from wearing my bathing suit with it. So I was like, I'm just gonna wear this to work out in because it's just gonna get sweaty anyway. My hair is still soaking wet from the beach and the pool, but it's okay. I feel like it's gonna be heavy when I'm running. It's gonna like weigh my head down because it's like this wet mop, but whatever. Little outfit. It's so cool. I get to wear shorts. Well, I mean, I'm gonna run in the gym, not like outside, because I would be like way too hot. But I just like don't normally wear shorts. Like recently, I've been wearing shorts, and I'm like, this is nice. This is probably what normal people do. And I didn't even get that tan today. Like I got some color. I would say a good base color, but I like wore 30 sunscreen, so I didn't get like as tan as I normally do when I like don't wear sunscreen. I know that's bad. But so yeah, I'm gonna keep wearing sunscreen though because I've literally gotten like sun poisoning in Cancun before because the sun is so strong. So I'm gonna be good and wear my sunscreen. This bottle of water before my workout was only $1. And I got a peso back, so it was less than $1. I'm like, I can't believe it. Like at home, if you buy one of these at like a hotel, it would be like $4, you know? So I just got out of the shower. I have to get ready super quick because I think I'm going to meet Shelby for dinner. So that's really exciting. I'm so hungry and it's 7:39, so it's almost 8. So I have to hurry up.
Guys, literally look at this. How fun. I love when hotels have robes to wear.
Yay, I look like a human again. I put on makeup and I put on some clothes. And I really like the way this is working out, you know, the bralette and tank top action. Because this tank top, see how it goes like really low like that in the back? And then you can see like the bralette in the back. I think that looks really cool. Hannah yesterday was over and helping me pack. We were trying to figure out just like outfit combinations. And I was like, oh, this looks so good together. Like this bralette with like this skinny black tank top. So yeah. Oh, this skinny black tank top is from Naked, in case you're wondering. I'll find the link to link it down below and I'll link the bralette as well because I know I have the link for that. But I have to go meet Shelby now because it's literally 8:38. And remember I said at 7:40 that we were starving, and now it's an hour later because we had to get ready. So time to eat.
Some live entertainment. Want to say hi to the vlog?
Hello vlog. I'm Shelby.
Wait, this is so fun that you do YouTube too. Oh wait, same. We would have died. Oh, over here. This is fun that you do YouTube because you're like normal on the camera, and normally, you know, when you're with friends that don't do YouTube, they're like,
what?
They're like, hi. Oh, my friend, that's a subscriber, Anna, that I met today and we hung out. She was like, I told her that you were going, that you were coming. And she's like, oh my God, I want to meet Shelby. And I'm like, maybe yeah, we'll run into you. It'll be fun. Wait, like literally, yeah. Guys, look. How serene.
The pool is amazing. Wait, yeah.
Yeah, it's so cool. I vlogged literally so much today. It's going to be like 30 minutes of footage. I hate when that happens. And you have so much to edit through. I think I'm, am I over here? I'm like up there. I think that's me. All the way at the top. It's literally the top floor, yeah. It's like crazy. Yeah, on my little like balcony. I think that's the elevator part.
Guys, look. It's really loud. That's where we're going. Spring break for your grandparents. Guys, look it. It looks like a church, I think. Okay, it's literally almost 11 and it's so loud down here.
Almost just tried going in the wrong room. That's how tired I am. As you guys know, I literally slept
for like 2-3 hours last night. See, I can't even speak. When I'm really tired, I like say my words wrong. But it was so great to finally meet Shelby in person. She's so sweet. I can't wait for the party tomorrow. It's gonna be super fun. We're gonna eat breakfast in the morning. And I'm literally going to bed right now. It is after 11 already. It is 11:11. Make a wish that Gretchen gets some sleep. So, good night, guys. Thanks for watching today's vlog. I know it was super long. It was a roller coaster of emotions. Sleep deprived, sun exposed Gretchen, but it's all right. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow at the pink spring break party. It's gonna be so fun. Okay, bye.